said a thank you.
Depends how long they can make a lamb. On average, I think it's only about 7 years, 8 years, an average year. As long as you do keep it flat. Yeah, this is how I sharpen them.
Oh, okay.
So this is how I sharpen my combs. Just plug it in and spin so the sparks will go up. And you stick it right on there.
How many years does it take them to kind of for the bark to kind of puff out like on these letters?
Yeah, well, that tree is on the way out.
See that the teams competing here on the field just very briefly.
Deep up, we're on the drive here, coming to these panels closest to us. She wants to get all 20 sheep through the panels. They have widened the panels out just a little bit from our preliminary competition, make it just a little bit easier to get all 20 there through the panels.
Very special 2023 parade dignitaries, trailing the sheep founders and local sheep ranchers John and Diane Peavy. Sheep camp is driven by our friend Calvin Chatfield. It's used for wagon train trips. Please welcome Miss Lamb Chops. With other troops and go on trips. They belong to the largest organization of girls and women in the world. Give it up for the Girl Scouts. Her lead sheep allows her the control needed to lead a band. Darby helps local ranchers at shearing and other times during the year when she's not leading our parade.